This field is now in motion, and here they come. The rough end pacing Hanley Elias, and from the center of the racetrack rushes D.M. Dillinger, who takes the early lead. D.M. Dillinger to Hanley Elias. World Trade Center is a third, Lofty Bruce is fourth. Back to Armbro Proposal, and Must Be Raindrops and Salinas Hanover. They all find their way to the pylons, and they do it quickly. And cutting out this mile is D.M. Dillinger and Christofru. Hanley Elias sits in the two-hole through an opening quarter in 28 and two-fifths. D.M. Dillinger comfortable out there on the front end. Hanley Elias is in second position. Back in third is World Trade Center. Lofty Bruce is fourth, back four and a half lengths off the lead. Then we have Armbro Proposal in fifth. Must Be Raindrops is sixth. Salinas Hanover has a lot to do, moves to the outside from seventh. D.M. Dillinger just coasting along on the lead as they come to the half. Hanley Elias sits on his back in second, and third is World Trade Center as they move by the half. D.M. Dillinger 57 and 4. That would have to give him a bit of an advantage now as they head for the final turn. D.M. Dillinger got a soft initial half. Hanley Elias is second. Up on the outside, Armbro Proposal is third. Salinas Hanover has some cover. World Trade Center is toward the pylons. Outside flow for Must Be Raindrops. Then we have Lofty Bruce. It is D.M. Dillinger who has had things all his own way. You'd think there'd be a little gas left in this tank. Three quarters, 1:26 and three-fifths. They come to the top of the stretch. Christofru gives D.M. Dillinger his head. He sprints clear by three lengths. Hanley Elias is second. On the outside, Armbro Proposal, a late bid from Salinas Hanover, but this one is history. Perfectly rated by Christofru. D.M. Dillinger pulling away, toying with this field. D.M. Dillinger by eight lengths, defeating a late closing Lofty Bruce. Armbro Proposal third, 1:53 and three.